south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you're gonna go down there, you better beware of a cat named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy Brown, he's trouble, and he stands about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. The studs, they call him sir. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Meanest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy, he's a gambler, and he digs those fancy clothes. He likes to wave that great big diamond ring under everybody's nose. He got a custom continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 22 gun in his pocket for fun. He got the razor in the shoe. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Meanest cat in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Take me uptown now. Get it up there. About a week ago, Leroy is shooting dice, and at the end of the bar was a chick named Morris. Man, she sure looked nice. He laid his eyes upon her. That's when the big scene began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Yeah, he's bad, bad to Leroy Brown. Baddest cat in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen.